man. And every Sunday morning, get on his knees to pray, and drop a coin into the plate and sleep for the rest of the day. But the curse of hell's upon us every time we meet a man, pretending he's our better and pushing some new plan. The prophets and the dreamers turning over every stone, and a third life's carbon truly will he not be alone. Dissatisfied with how things are treating with bad insistence, and vicious men who reach to bar the fate of our existence, we're butchered in their battles or burdened with their weeds, indebted to their new horizons tax beyond our means. For every time that comes along, hell should pay the price, for the common men who know it's wrong yet follow on like mice. But the day